since I have the machine running so slow, what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave the machine in gear, do all the gear changes and all that while it's running. Do not do this. It's not a good practice. I am a trained professional, so I'm just going to turn her back down to, say, 36. My runner will show you the feed rod and the threading rod turning and doing its thing as we go through the feed speeds. So as you can see, it's turning real slow. We're going to go ahead and put her in high. And we're going to reverse it. Inch metric. Now we got both rods turning. C, B, A. You can see the speed range has changed. As nice as you can see. There's one, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, eight. I'll go back to one. Try to be. Just the feed. S and T. So you can see they all work there. Show you real quick the threading engage and disengage for the three cross feed and longitudinal. I'll speed this up real quick, put it in high again. So you can see the feed's moving here. We'll go ahead and put it in cross feed or reverse the feed. So now you can reverse the feed straight from the saddle here. And we're going to do the cross feed. And then we're going to reverse the cross feed. So as you can see, you can reverse it right here. And then you're threading. We'll have to adjust that and do that right now. And that'll conclude this portion of the video.